Welcome back to Hydroneer. So it's next stage of the new project is let's get some piping pipe work done, or the preliminary stuff anyway.
Thank you.
I just want to get an idea of what this is going to possibly look like. Yeah, I think, and then we're going to have the water coming over the top here, down and around. And then we'll have a water pipe going down the middle, under the conveyors. And then that will then go all the way down there. And come back on itself, hopefully, fingers crossed. Well, actually, no, we don't, so we don't need that anymore. Sorry, that's, yes, we do, sorry, just for the conveyors. Or, if we want to be really clever, have all the pipes coming down here, and then we can take a feed off this one, then come around with another pressure tank, and then go back down there with the, yeah, I think. We'll do that and see if we can get a valve in somewhere so we can keep the conveyors away from the drills. That's not going to work. So if I want to have the conveyors isolated completely, they're going to have their own separate feed coming along here. It is what it is. This is beginning to look a bit good. Right, so we've now got to start thinking about plumbing up here so I can get an idea of how the water's going to come over the edge. Right guys, and this has been a long video and I apologize, but you now get the idea. Quality. I'm looking forward to this. This is going to be good, I think, by the time we've finished it. And I managed to get those pipes underground, which I'm even happier about. Of course, the problem is now they're in the ground. They ain't going anywhere. I ain't going to be able to get them out, so they are what they are. I need to get some more straight pipes. But overall, it's coming on well. Lovely. Thanks very much for your time, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.